Now we realize the year one point. We are not given the numbering year. System automatically given row numbers, 0 row number, 1 row number, 2 row number, 3, 4, like that. These things are technically called as indexes. I'll talk about this one later. By default, it is giving the index starts from the 0 and stop with what? 5. As you know, start is inclusive in the result, stop is exclusive in the result, and step by, what is this? 1, it is happening. But I don't like that one. I want to use this one, whatever available, right? This one, whatever available, I want to use as a index. Then what you need to add is, go and try to add here one more parameter, put the comma. Then we are saying as index underscore column is equal to 0. Tell me, what is the column index here? This is 0 column, 1 column, 2 column, 3 column, 4 column. Our index starts from 0. So I am telling 0 corresponding whatever values are available, those things use as a row labels. 0th column use as a index. 0th column use as index, like that we are telling to the machine. Now, if you go and try to observe here DF, I am able to see the country labels we are seeing as a row labels, right? Yes. Now my question is actually, my actual use case is get me samples of population greater than, what is this? 250. Samples means nothing but what? My rows. Get me rows. I can terminology wise, what I can say? Samples, I am saying rows are samples of population greater than 250. Okay, if I want to get one column, I can go and I can say DF population. If I write like that, I am going to get here population column I am getting. But I am not interested about the column. I am interested about the condition. Condition is greater than 250, I am telling. Then it is giving which is false, which is true, it is saying. This total, I can say terminology wise, it is called as, what is this? Condition. This condition we made using the operator called as, what is the operator? Comparison operator greater than. Comparison operator greater than. In order to get the data, we have to say what is our object. Inside the square brackets, pass here exactly the condition. Nothing but we are doing syntax wise, what is the object you want it. Inside this one, we are writing some condition. My object is DF, condition has to follow is, this is the condition. If I execute, I am getting the rows which are more than 250 population. More than 250 population. I hope we are able to understand this one, right? Please try to do it. We'll meet in the next chapter.